it's the war museum that's about war that happened in Yugoslavia from 1992 to 1995.
Only for this war, not Second World War?
No, only this war.
Okay, let's go.
The former Yugoslavia Civil War ended 22 years ago, but I still can feel the tensions.
Okay, this is the major battlefield. The house, my hostess' house, was flattened.
People are just not able to forget what happened to them.
So the whole house was rebuilt.
We can still see many bullet holes in the neighbor houses.
95,000 people died, include 25,000 civilians.
I'm no politician. I know nothing about the politics on the walls, but only one thing as a tourist. I have to give you a piece of advice that someone gave to me. That the Serbians and people here in Bosnia, Croatia, Albania are not friends, okay? They still have tension between them. So when you travel to Croatia, Bosnia, Albania, this area, better not to mention the Serbians.
Oh.
And the same, if you go to Serbia, don't talk about this side. And the critical thing is Kosovo. Kosovo is divided into two parts, Serbian side and this part. So you have to be very careful when you talk to people. The best way is to avoid any topic about wars.
Today we're going to the war museum.
Hello. Five? Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, thank you.
Mislim da ti ova slika važna jer to sam ja uz turisti koji tu dolaze I gledaju nas pratiti.
This guy is a war veteran and
yes.
He says you can give him some money to explain you everything.
Hello.
Hello.
This is me.
Yes.
This is tourist guy. This tourist is come here.
Uh-huh.
I like help speak talk with my life and the during the war.
Yeah, okay.
More
I have only 10, is it okay?
Yeah, no problem. Let's go.
Okay, thanks.
I like to help some too. Let's go. Yeah. Come here.
Yes. Can you speak? He speak English or something?
I will translate what she's.
My English is not very.
Okay.
Uh-huh. This was a protest that was out there,
mm-hmm.
50 meters from here,
mm-hmm.
and it was against the war in mm-hmm. 1992. Mm-hmm. And two people were shooting on these protestants mm-hmm. from Holiday Inn, from that hotel that I showed you.
Mm-hmm.
And that was the night that Bosnia was a country for itself.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the actually time that war started.
Okay.
This is the picture of the first victim, of the first two victims.
So, around the city, 40,000 Serbs okay. troops shot mm-hmm. in Sarajevo. Four years, 44 miles.
Mm-hmm.
It was the longest occupation of one city in Europe.
Yeah, always, mm-hmm. znači predsjednik Bosne I Hercegovine, prvi predsjednik Alija Izetbegović, I ovo su znači knjiga.
That's the first Bosnia. President of Bosnia.
Nije znači uništeno I ono unutra.
These were the newspapers that were.
Jer onaj nije se moglo uništavati, jer oni su prvo gađali, uništavali, znači vitalne strukture, radio stanice, televiziju, novine.
Hospitals were djeca, first ones. That were destroyed the ones where kids were.
Od naših boraca.
Oh, this is the
yeah.
the army was formed from nothing, basically.
Yeah. Znači ovo je svakodnevno.
Because people were waiting for this to cross the street.
Oh.
Yeah, this is normal because znači veliki period.
So they have to wait for UN to protect them.
Yeah.
Yeah, protect. Yes, protect.
Okay.
It's a very big problem in Sarajevo position of mountain. geografski pozicija. Znači najveći problem geografski položaj Sarajeva. Znači prvo antena da se ne prikazivalo vani što se dešavalo u Sarajevu.
That's the tower that I showed you.
Yes.
And that was destroyed so people can't see in the west what's happening.
Ovo je znači svakodnevna bolnica gdje su persani ljudi, ranjenici, komorici.
There was no anesthesia, so the operations were held under candles. There was one guy that was called Abdullah Nakash, he was working 24 hours.
Wow. Ovo je znači izgledao spuđenje.
That is the main tower for newspapers.
Sad ću vam pokazati, to je jako. Sa snajperom.
This man was here because he was born in this area. And he was here when this woman was shot.
Ali možeš vidjeti ove face na ovoj.
You can see on the people's faces that was normal.
Da nisu puno iznenađeni.
They're not so surprised.
Really?
That's civilians. That's not army.
It says like 25,000 civilians.
Koliko izvinite ubijeno civila?
12,000 djece.
12,000 people were killed, civilians, and from that it's 2,000 kids.
Maybe 2,000 kids. Znači ovo su dijelovi tijela.
Those are parts of the body.
Od granata.
From the grenades.
Dnevno je padalo.
From 3,000-4,000 grenades per day falling on the city.
3,000-4,000.
Yeah.
This is the spot Gorade landed.
2,000-3,000 granata svaki dan.
2,000-3,000 grenades.
Jedan dan ovaj.
In July there was one day that almost 4,000 grenades fell on Sarajevo.
Granate.
That's Marko, that's a city bazaar, let's say it like that, and
stidi
from one grenade.
Ovo su novine koji pišu, stidi se Srbije.
From one grenade, koliko ste rekli objedi ljudi?
68.
From one grenade, 60.
A preko 130 ranjeno, preko 130.
And over 130 were injured.
Ovo isto su, a sad što je važno da mi kažeš, Srbi govori da je bilo namješteni strane Bošnjaka.
And right now Serbians are telling that was an inside job by Bosnians.
Što je absurd, što ne može biti.
Those are the documents from people that were found on the street.
Ovo su cigarete koje su bile, ti znaš i sami da smo plaćali, mi mijenjali za hranu cigare. I cigare su bile kao novac, to mu objasni.
Cigars were currency at that time. Here is one wallet of cigarettes, that was currency. In Sarajevo during the war.
Okay.
That's the cemetery called Lion. And that was the only cemetery that was actually a football field. That's the same thing, football field. Those were the schools for kids and schools were.
Znači, vidite kako su škole bile srušene. Važno, treba da malo deći da čovjek bio stvarno manje
slobodno.
On je došao kroz tunel, 94.
Formula One driver, Michael Schumacher, he came after the war and even during the war and he helped to build houses.
Siročadna Sarajeva, djece je pomogu, znači.
And he helped to kids of Sarajevo. That's very important to say.
Adel originalni iz rata.
That's from kids' schools.
Ovo su oni.
Those are children.
Jeli su mlijeko u prahu.
They ate food that was made 50 years before the war. That was airport that was opened only for UN.
Samo za njihove usluge.
These are the stuff that people need so they can live.
Akumulator je bio jedna značajna stvar jer na akumulatoru smo imali svjetlo, znači slušali smo muziku, slušali smo radio.
And because of it, they could turn on radio and television and stuff like that.
Za instrumente medicinske koji se kako se kaže, znaš.
This is a disinfection machine that was used for medical uses only.
Ovo je grbav sa Loris. Oni su samo napravili ovaj jedan dio.
Gdje je ta zgrada?
Pa Loris će puta židno stadion. S ove strane ona izvješetana, svoj dan danas.
Aha, dobro, to znam.
Ovo je znači palo kompletno.
That's the street, that's the building that's near us.
Jer je Grbavca bila pod opsadom isto koji se radi. Znaš isto. Znači ovdje je guverno, kako se zove, politički taj. Mogli kuhati da mogli se izgrijati.
All of the trees were cut down. so yes. People could eat.
Hladno, znaš, sam kukajte, brate, odjeću,
yeah, the people eat cheese?
No, they didn't eat, they fired them up so they
okay.
Can.
They can cook.
Yeah. And they were even putting in fire furniture and stuff like
evo,
that.
Ovo je znači doprema, ova doprema znači hrane kao...
Fast food.
I,
znaš, this čekaj. Is one of the most important pictures
zato,
in the museum.
Zato što ova žena ovdje prkosi sa ovim ponašanjem poruku čitavom svijetu, da mi živimo svoj život, da smo mi ovdje žrtve.
This man, his friend got shot and died.
Ovaj, naš građanski. Međutim, ljudi uprkos bombardiranju, vidite osmijeh na licima. Jer mi možda počnemo poruku da mi smo navikli da živimo u tom životu, u tom svijetu. Nemamo drugog. Evo ovdje dijete prolazi, znači, s majkom u narodu.
They only killed kids when they see like that, so they make more pain for the mother.
To su bili kriminalci, ubice.
That's a woman trading her rice and stoves that she made.
Mi smo navikli da živimo pored uprkos, pored neimaštine, pored bombardovanja, pored svega. E vidite ovdje, znači borba za drvo. Ja sam bio svjedok kad se mi, ljudi se pobiju između sebe. Ne, ljudi se pobiju između, ljudi se pobiju za drvo.
People were fighting for trees.
Jer je to sve posjećeno.
People were generally healthy, although they had nothing.
I nisu bili debeli, jer nisu.
That's the place where I showed you people were washing their clothes.
Okay, yes, I see.
Ja što ne znam zašto, reci mi tako.
Out here was 1 liter for water, 1 liter of blood.
Zato gdje god se voda sipa, gdje ima više od 50-100 ljudi.
Whenever there's more than 50 people, there's a grenade.
Zbog čega? Zbog toga što je u Sarajevu uvijek postojao neki Srbi koji su fol bili naši drugovi, a bili u komunikaciji sa njima na planinama.
There were always Serbians that were friends of the Serbians on the hills, and they were inside of Sarajevo and telling what's happening, where is it happening, so they can drop grenades. That was the usual house during the war. Kids were always sleeping on the floor because of the grenades. Everyone made it his own stove. Oh, and these are all original from one house. That was for fire. So it can keep the fire. He helped to make this.
Jedna stara huba njemačka.
Yeah, for jedna stara njemačka. This was from Volkswagen Beetle.
The best car.
They were driving cars on the butter from peanut butter.
Yes.
Really.
Deutsche car, the best. Not kaput. Ovo je bilo nacionalna biblioteka, ovdje su izgorene 2,5 milijuna knjiga.
That's 2.5 million books were burnt. That's Vječnica.
Nadal.
Yeah.
Tokom ratu po svratu.
Sarajevo was living besides the war.
93. Koncert u nacionalnoj biblioteci.
Oh, that was the concert.
93.
And Vječnica, the building that was burnt where the books were.
I sad ako želi on šta da još s autom obiđete, ja sam tu. Znači, ako ti nemaš auta da vidi Grbavicu, da vidi, može biti panoramu sa tre...
He's telling you you can film all the war places and he can show them for 15 euros and you're owning him 10 km for...
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, thank you so much. But you can go outside.
Okay.
With car, maybe in the Bob Street or maybe you can see this building, this street picture. Everything, during 1 hour, 15 euro for everything.
Okay, I have just one question for him.
Yes.
Do you think now is better or former Yugoslavia is better?
Bolje sad u Jugoslaviji.
Pa Jugoslavia je bila četvrta sila u svijetu. Mi smo bili, mi sa pasošima, Jugoslovenski smo čitav svijet išli. Samo 3% je recimo bilo nezaposleni u bivšoj Jugoslaviji, sad je u Bosni 40% nezaposleni.
Only in Jugoslavia there was 3% of the people that were not working. Now in Bosnia there's 40% of the people that are not working. They could go with passports everywhere if they wanted to go.
Josip Broz Tito je naš Papa Francesco, Papa Franjo iz Vatikana. Znači mi smo ga volili...
Pope Francis is Tito for people of Bosnia and...
Svi, znači, vidi samo reci, svi stanovi koji vidiš i ove Alpašno polje, Grbavca, sve zgrade koje vidiš i stanove, sve to besplatno, znači gratis, ti to je davo,
all of these gratis. Buildings that you see and around the Gara apartment, that was for free.
Okay, so what's the conclusion? Now we better or Tito's time?
Yugoslavia
is better.
Yugoslavia, Tito. Very nostalgic because it's close from here, 20 meters.
Okay.
You can see this Tito bar.
Yes, yes, yes.
Very popular.
I have been there, yes.
And you can see Tito. Like everybody, from Slovenia to Serbia.
Mm.
Zato se raspala Jugoslavia i ratovi, jer je Tito u 1980. godine. Oni su čekali da umre Tito da bi rat.
They were waiting for Tito to die, so they could start the war.
Okay.
Jer je bio komunizam, ljudi se, i ovi se bojali da ne bi sa Rusima se ovo ono, znači ovo je važna strategija.
People were afraid from Serbia that they will be, people from Croatia were afraid that they could go in allies with Russia.
Okay.
Svijet se bojio Jugoslavije, ovako mu recimo ukratko. Svijet se bojio Jugoslavije, zato je rat izmišljen i napravljen na ovom prostoru.
The world was afraid of Yugoslavia, and that's the reason the war started.
To je moje mišljenje, ja stojim za to.
That's his opinion, and he's standing behind it.
Očito je tako bilo, jer mi smo bili jaki, 24 milijuna stanovnika.
24 million people
were Ekonomija, ruda.
They have good economics and
turizam.
Minerals and iron and everything else and tourism.
Moj savjet, moj reci ovako, moj savjet, ne znam kako ću tu Bosnu, da hitno i što može ranije i prije obiđe Tito bunker u Konjicu.
Oh, yeah, he's saying that we should see the nuclear bunker from Tito that's
sve ćemo biti, recimo, sve ćemo biti jasno kad ode tamo.
Everything will be clear to you when you see that bunker that's proof to nuclear fallout.
Recimo da je samo taj bunker koštao 5 milijardi dolara.
Only that bunker was $5 billion.
Wow.
E, možeš onda zamisliti kakav je Jugoslavija bila.
And then you can think what was Yugoslavia powerful.
Thank you so much.
So people still love Tito very much here.
Yes.
You can just imagine the difficult time during the war.
So during the war, there's no electricity. They cannot use this stove. Therefore, they built their own. They burn absolutely everything as a fuel. These are guns used during the war.
That's wireless phone.
Ah, during the war.
Cell phone
during the war.
Ratni mobitel, znači ova antena, kako mi kažemo što je.
Pa znam.
Antena koja je jedini telefon.
So this is an antenna. This is a telephone for communication during the war. So this is the cell phone. All these settlers today become the source of art. Cell phone. Cafe Tito, 30 meters this way. Wow.
We just enjoy the peace, just like the peace here at the park.
It is said the buildings are damaged during the war.
Daniel Olson here at the Kosovo. Sorry. Daniel Olson here at Sarajevo, Bosnia.